Rinna, we got this a lot. People want to know what you meant by sending the pill-covered cupcake birthday tweet to Lisa Vanderpump.
Let's be really clear about this. Lisa Vanderpump and I have a pill joke. She was part of the whole pill bag situation.
You guys have a funny, you give each other
We jab each other, we give each other, basically, oops. But here's the thing. I did not know her brother had committed suicide. I had no idea.
Okay.
So the fact that a day after her birthday, nobody had wished her a happy birthday on Twitter. I actually felt bad, and I thought
none of the other women.
None of the other women. Okay. Nobody had, and I thought, well, that's not cool. Right. I'm going to wish her a happy birthday. That's my cheeky, you know, we have pill humor.
Right, right, right.
And I did it, and I got eviscerated for it, and I reached out to Lisa. She knows I meant no harm. I would never, ever do that.
Okay.
Ever.
There
so,
I mean, you've had addiction in your own family. We've
talked about this. Of course.
Yes.
The pill bag has become something that, if you drag me, I'm going to make it iconic. Do you know what I mean?
All right.
So I did.
Coming up, more with Lisa and Carson, plus a game involving the most infamous baby gift in the history of mankind. Don't go anywhere.
Bring it, baby.